Welcome to the American Conference on ESPN. And tonight, a great college basketball rivalry renewed at the site of one of the greatest college basketball games ever played. Syracuse and UConn from Madison Square Garden. A pair of double-digit scores for the rest of the season to injury. And UConn wins the opening tip.
That's a beautiful thing
you do. I think that's worth at least 10 grand. Purvis off the mark. Brown right back up. Hooks in two.
Well, I think he's just going to get better and better.
Adams gets himself a pretty good look and knocks it down.
That's what they need to do. Watch out for here. Adams and Purvis.
Macy faces up and brings it. Right back to Adams in the lane. And now Purvis launches and he brings a three.
Boy, the inside out play, but how about the rebound by Kenton Facey? Really going after the ball.
Over the turn and sinks it.
Boy, that is a really good job by Juwan Durham. He's just, but he has really competed in the middle there.
Durham likes that shot and getting that result.
That means that Daywon Coleman's got to come up and guard that if he comes
Florida.
Up.
And a victory for the Orange. Here's Purvis trying to answer, and he does.
Boy, that's too easy.
The Wooden Award, the Naismith among them. Facey knocks down two.
Well, it doesn't put a lot of pressure on the defense. This does.
Purvis, yes, right through for two.
You got to attack those gaps off the dribble. He is so much better than he's played thus far.
Purvis with a three. Purvis way downtown. Yes!
Rodney Purvis is the only guy on his
White turns and fires.
Not a good shot.
Adams with the board. It looked like UConn was in serious trouble a couple of minutes ago. Rebound picked off down low. Facey! Now they have seven to get off a shot. Adams line drives it and he hits it, a two-pointer.
So long.
It's amazing. The last time they led, it was 1917, and now they're back in front again. Purvis on fire. And UConn is in front 45-44 on a 10-0 run.
It ain't old Big East anymore, but really nice job to look back, and Rodney Purvis was ready to shoot, like he's feeling it now, was ready to shoot when he caught it. And it's a pretty simple motion, pretty simple stroke. Al-Tariq Gilbert likes it. You don't want to take too much time. You still have to be aggressive.
Adams, great look in a three-pointer and a huge shot.
And how about the pressure on the shoulders of this young man as he steps to the line?
Now, if he makes the first, would he miss the second on purpose?
Yeah, you could, but I wouldn't.
So one more for the rookie. Kevin Ollie has told him, you are not a freshman anymore. We can't afford for you to be a freshman. And how about those? Money.
When the ball's in the air, it's a loose ball. UConn's got to go get it.
Thrown up. Brima got a fingertip on it, and that'll do it. UConn wins the thriller 52-50 over Syracuse in the Garden. We've said it before between these two, a thriller that comes down to the final couple of seconds, and a freshman wins it at the line for the Huskies.
Christian Vital was in the right place at the right time because he kept hustling, and Syracuse didn't lay a body on him. What a turnaround in the second half. It looked like Syracuse was gonna take off on UConn, and I really think the switch to man-to-man defense in the second half was a game changer for the Huskies.
Yeah, their defense, UConn's defense, was really terrific and turned the game 52-50 for UConn. So the Huskies, coming from 11 down pretty late in the game, knock off the Orange here tonight. They went on a 24-13 run to end the game. And the freshman iced it at the line, a native New Yorker. What a thrill for him. For my partner Jay Billis and our entire crew here at Madison Square Garden, I'm Dave O'Brien. Thanks so much for being with us here tonight in New York.